previously on The Amazing Race. In the lake region, the Chilean people have a deep connection with the animals. Now teams have to choose between two creatures revered by the locals. The choice, llama adoration or condor consternation. In llama adoration, teams enter this field of grazing llamas. Then, they must choose a llama and dress it for a traditional festival by putting a blanket and a scarf on the sometimes stubborn and unruly animal. When the llama is properly adorned, they'll receive their next clue. In condor consternation, teams must dress as birds, putting on feet and a 16-foot pair of wings. Having turned themselves into a majestic condor, they must then take flight and attempt to soar to this target, which contains their next clue.
This is what I am.
It's like diamonds.
You.
Someone's head. So long, bro. Quick.
Vegeta.
What?
I can fly.
The sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania.
No.
You are a very lucky little fool, Beastly.
I was once a king, I was trying to be the king, but I never saw the way the orange Slytherin. I was only seeing a thing, calling for the fair. I'm only meeting the child through the city there. If you ever see a llama, take a llama, 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 take a llama, llama, llama.